Hey guys, it's Goobox here, and I'm going to show you how to get rid of the no input signal problem. First, go to System Settings, Console Settings, Display, and then Power Settings. Change it to Power 50. But if you want to play games like Call of Duty, this problem comes up, and after a while it sends it back to the dashboard. So when you come back to the dashboard, change it to Power 60. But then it goes black and white. So Google AMCAP and download it and change your video settings to CCAM B.